calling you. I can't let me message Vanessa to see what she's up to. What the- She texted me, are you having fun yet, Desno?
I think you may be lying.
What are Terry talking about?
Everything. But after I ran into this atrium, I only heard one person say dad. And I thought your parents were on vacation. Two, I saw Cheka with her purple glowing eyes acting all weird and phaser blast. And you told me she was just an alien robot. And three, you found out that your babysitter is the white rabbit without even telling me. I guess her name is Venus. And bonus, I bet it's all a setup.
Okay, let me explain. You see, what is that thing behind you?
Well, sorry, Gregory. Do you really think I can trust you? There's no way you could just stand there looking at
There you are.
At my arm.
We finally captured these kids. Now let's take them to our boss. No, bad dog. This is not what we
You are okay?
That thing grabbed my arm so hard right here. But yeah, I'm okay.
That's good. We gotta go, Bruno. Let's go. In here, I know where the exit is. We are trapped.
Gregory, before we die, I want to say I appreciate everything you've done for me. And I have a few words for you, I.
Hey, oh my god, Bruno has a tracking device on.
What?
Figured it out.
What are you waiting for? Take it off.
I can't, it's all stitched up.
Well, take his vest off then.
Up, okay, now go get out of here.
What about you? I can't leave without you.
Just go. I'll be okay, please, and be careful.
Get in now. I'm not gonna do anything to you. I'm just taking you back to my room.
You lost them?
Yeah, that Bruno was the only one who helped them escape.
That traitor mutt.
Ape. That the boys
Yes, I know. His best watch is also equipped with a tracking device. And you idiots should not do it again. I know someone who deals with children.
Hey Freddy, I think I know who the white rabbit is. And I know why you don't like Venice much. So phaser blast, Bruno found my friend and I. And he wanted us to follow him. Once we reached outside of the white rabbit's room, that's where we found her name. Her name is William.
You think this is funny? This is a palace playtime. In addition, you endangered a poor girl. Do you think it's funny for you to leave my room and play with those killer bots?
I will.
Gregory, what were you thinking? You could've been hurt, or worse, the white rabbit could've killed-
Actually, the bots are the worst-
From now on, you will be grounded and not allowed to leave my room until I say so. You were lucky I was there on time.
It's not my fault that I got an applause, my-
Oh really? Then whose fault is it? We'll talk later-
Where are you going? What did I say to you?
Greg. I'm done talking for now. Now please leave me alone.
You but Freddy, I want to know now.
Gregory, please. I don't want to hurt you.
I'm not leaving until you tell me.
I said leave me alone.
Gregory, are you alright?
Hey, Vanessa was right. I'm not safe staying here.
Superstar, wait, Gregory. Please don't go. I didn't mean to
do- Don't call me Superstar, the only animatronic who should not be anyone's parody.
Don't say that-
No, I don't care. You are not my dad, you never will be-
What have I done?
Bruno, I need to be alone. Get out of here. You think you're innocent, don't you? If you hadn't worked with that crazy woman, I could have trusted you on. Now everything is a big mess because of you. Get lost. You were a bad dog. I doing? I don't have much time. I still need to find my dad. What was in that candy?